Shraddha, who is all geared up for the release of his next A Gaya Hero that will mark his comeback as a hero after 15 years, is optimistic about the box office success of his film. When asked if his film would be able to create magic in this era, Govinda told ANI,
"My film is all set to come on 3rd March, shipped out very well, and you all are going to love it. I've seen the film. I don't praise my own.
It looks
worked very hard. It shipped out very nice, and I feel that it's going to be a successful. My film is coming by this 3rd March. You will see the same Govinda which you have not seen for 15 years. You will see after a long time, and I hope you will all love it. Pakka Govinda chaps cinema."
The Kuli number one actor was recently spotted in the national capital attending the Super Fight League. A Gaya Hero, that is slated to release on March 3rd, brings back the typical Govinda style of dancing. Well, the film will truly be a treat for his fans.